Oh, sorry guys. Hey everyone, Lexi here. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing Bedwars on Hypixel. And, hold on, let me make sure my phone's turned off so I don't get interrupted like I did the other time. Don't you guys hate it when you get interrupted? I am so sorry. Okay. There, okay. So, today we are going to be playing Bedwars right here, and you guys might notice something. I'm flying. I'm flying. I do have it right now, so yeah. I can fly now, so I can do my intro, and I can fly. Oh, I'm gonna turn off these clocks. Alright, so let's go play some Bedwars, because who knows? Ah! We all love Bedwars, right? Alright, let's play some Bedwars solo. And guys, how are you today? Because tomorrow is Easter, and I'm really excited for Easter, because on Easter, I always help my mom make some Easter dinner for our family, and it's delicious, and especially leftovers. And then, like, 2 days, what happens if my bed destroys? Okay, what happens if my bed is destroyed? Dude, do you not know how, do you even English, bro? I don't think he's English, guys. Have you guys ever noticed that when I talk, I lip smack? See? Every time I stop a sentence, I go... It's so weird because I never knew that I did it till, like, this morning. My mom was like, you know you lip smack after every sentence you say. I was like, no, I don't. And I guess because when I talk, like, my voice... Or not my voice. Why did I say my voice? Stupid thing. My lips get pretty dry, so I start to lip smack. Do you hear? I hate when I do it because it like makes me feel awkward. I'm just gonna have to start bringing in like freaking 2-bottle jugs of water and drinking it during it. Like, dude, seriously. No. I don't like this because it's dumb and like makes people easier to get to base. I need to figure out the perfect way to set up a bedroom. It takes long for people to jam into it. Because, like, you can see that this is pretty easy to get to, but why do I always do this? I always mess up when I'm making this bed. Okay. I, like, need one more iron. Box. I need 6 slots. Some iron. Come on! One more iron! Yes! Let me place the iron. We get this there. Bam, got an iron sword. Got it in there because we don't need to lose it. Let's go get some ladders and we're gonna build up. Is there someone already in the middle? Oh, I think someone is already in the middle. Hi. Yeah, I would suggest moving. Moving? I would suggest leaving, not moving. What's moving? Is that even a word? Moving is the definition of something. Probably not. But I so badly want to go blue. He's all the way over there. Okay. Okay. Man. That dude, like, created all the diamond emeralds. Not why is it diamonds? Oh, he wasn't over here. So I'll just take 6 diamonds for now. Because I don't want to lose these. And I need to go back. Oh my gosh, okay, you guys have to answer this. How mad would I be if I missed that jump over there? I would be pretty pissed. I would like one tick from another. So, guys, let's talk about school and why we don't like it. I don't like it because every time you try to talk to your counselor about someone, not someone, about a teacher that I really hate and doesn't take your side for it and you just want to slap him across his face, takes the teacher. Do you guys ever notice you're like, well, this teacher is like being so rude to me, I didn't even do anything. And it's like, oh well. Do you ever realize that teachers take teachers' side? They don't take the child's side. That's like messed up. It's pretty messed up because like it's stupid. Just think about the children, not the freaking adults. They can take care of themselves. Like forget the adults. No one cares about them. I bet the teacher is so freaking bossy because like. I was with my friends one day and I couldn't go to gym because I had a very bad cramp in my leg and I couldn't walk really good. Why do you consider coming over here when I have all of this armor? Man, guys, this is so bad. Okay, guys. You need to go to an apple. Come on, guys, let's go do this. Charge! I ain't going over there. I ain't that stupid. You can come here. No. You do this so people can't hit you off. Alright guys, this means war. Come on guys, let's go. Let's go to war. Let's charge. Okay, so let me continue with my story. So I was minding my own freaking business and this dude decides to come like and I couldn't even walk, so I was just sitting there mindless. Where's this red dude? Hey! Get over here, red! I wanna take you down! How my game's lagging. Why are you going over there? Well, that's just stupid. That's stupidity. So I was just sitting there in the chair, just watching everyone else, like, run around the block. Of course, my friends weren't running, because we don't even do gym, because it's stupid. So, yeah, I was just sitting there, and I was just, like, minding my own business. And my gym teacher said, are you ready? I was about to call him a she. And he asked, was like, are you ready for school to be over? And I was like, yeah, I'm ready for school to be over. He had the consistency to come over and say, no one asked you. And I swear, if my leg wasn't hurting so bad, I would have got up and slapped him across his face. But my husband said, I was like, I wasn't talking to you either, so you can leave. And so, yeah. I don't think he had any business coming up and saying, you don't have no business, so bitch, you should leave because you ain't got no fucking damn business in my damn conversation. You can get up out your ass and get the fuck away from me before I get up on your ass. And don't you come in here and trying on me because I think you don't realize that I ain't ever going to listen to you because for first off, you ain't my damn gym teacher and for seconds, I think this is America and you ain't my mom. You ain't my mom? You ain't my dad? Are you the person that I was inside? No. So you can leave me the fuck alone because I can control my own damn self. Like, bitch, come on. Like, I don't need your sympathy. I have my own freaking ways I can do myself. I don't need anybody. All I need is myself and that's it. Is it going with the song, Me, Myself, and I? I have 12 emeralds. Because I have 6 at the base. I got 6 now. That's 12. So I'm able to get obsidian and, what's it called? Obsidian and a dinosaur. So, excuse you. Oh, was this one time I couldn't walk, right? So I wasn't walking because I was, like, in, like, bad pains. And I also had this very bad cramp in my stomach, which my doctor looked at and told me to... And told me that I shouldn't be walking. So, of course, I had to walk throughout school, but that wasn't so bad. But I had a doctor, I had a doctor's note, right? My doctor gave me to give to my gym teacher. And, like, he wasn't there at the time, so I had to give it to a different teacher. And it was the dude that I hated. And he decided, and I sat on the bleachers and waited for everyone to get done. So I just sat there on the bleachers waiting for all my friends to get done. And they were all done, and they came up, and he was like, can you all sit down? And I was like, bitch, get the fuck away from us. There ain't nobody that I like you, so you can back the fuck off, because you are just a low-life pain in my ass, and no one fucking likes you, and since you are just a bald-ass bitch that doesn't know how to fucking stand down once in a while, knowing that these 13-year-old girls are beating your ass up every single fucking day, and you ain't doing shit about nothing. Like, boy, come on! You can get up off your ass and do something once in a while. But I can see that you are so stupid that you don't have any stupidity of doing anything because you're an asshat to people that have an actual brain. Like, really? I swear, he's like the stupidest person in the whole entire world. He can get on my fucking nerves in one fucking damn second. And I swear. I can see you. I ain't dumb. Yeah, you go. Yeah. Did they just knock each other in the void? Cool. Out. So, like, you don't need to be getting up in my business if I'm not in your business. And then he says, you don't have the courtesy to talk to me. And I was like, bitch, you don't have the fucking damn courtesy to talk to me. So you can take your ass somewhere else. You can take it a fuck away from me because for a second off, I don't believe you're the one that runs me. I'm like, what's all these teachers saying that they run you? They don't run you. For last off, I remember that I control my own self and I can make my own life choices. Bitch, why the fuck are you coming over here? You can back off. Like, come on, like, the gym teacher is a fucking ass fat. He's so fucking stupid that he is, like, the stupidest. He's dumber than a box of rocks. Like, I could literally sit there and be like, what's 2 plus 2? He'd be like, I don't know. And I'll be like, you should go back to kindergarten then, because that's when you learn it, you little ass! I'm so sorry, guys. I'm just running my mouth right now, so. But I still stand corrected. And if you all agree with me, put it down in the comment below. Because I know half y'all out there need to be like need to agree with me on this. Because I swear, teachers are dumb as fuck these days. They are just the dumbest people in the lifetime of people of dumbness. Like, who is the first dumbest person in the entire world? Who is that? First person that died, probably. Not the first person that died. Whoever was the dumbest person in the very first world, but, like, come on, you need to, like, teach your damn kids. Man, in my first class, we just sit there. That's all we just do. We just sit there, and he's like, oh, okay, you need to do this, and then you can do this. But do this first, because we don't need to do this. Because this is just this, and but this is this. So, like, You gonna teach us anything or what? Watching him out of the corner of my eyeball. No! You back up! Back up! Get away from me! The fuck is that? Oh god, that was a... Oh my... we need 4 diamonds, and we need some more emeralds, too. I really want some demon armor. Let's get some demon armor. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Okay. I really wish... Oh, yes, there's a bridge here. I didn't feel like going all the way back to my base to get everything. If you want to destroy my bed, you're going to need a diamond pickaxe. I was about to say they don't have that in vanilla. That's modded. Hey, if you guys want to see another mod review, put it down in the comments below. And I'll do another one. And I heard that I'm going to be doing... Maybe I'm... I want to see which mod review you guys want to see. Do you want to see the custom MPPs mod? Or... Bibulocraft. Because I think Bibulocraft will have... Would, like, give me some time to set up. Because, it's a little, like, more of stuff to do, because it is. So I can get this armor, get a sword, another diamond sword. Sorry, I'm talking right now. So, like, you know. Okay. I really want to put on a heal pool because it really helps. Okay. I have freaking enchant and my armor. And I shot a sign myself. And there's 5 emeralds in there, so if I get one more, I can have a bow. Right, that was just yeah, 12. Boy, go away, you little turd! I'm busy, you little asshat. No, you get away from here. Whoa, what? Oh, dudes! You guys saw that I hit him, but he didn't take any freaking damage. Stop lagging on me. I don't need you lagging all the time. Come back over here. Yeah, that's what I thought. You leave me. I'm so sorry if you guys can hear that in the background. It's a alert thing. Some child abductions. Why do they have to put it? I can understand why they have to put it. Okay. Man, I wish this guy would just leave me alone because he's getting on my last damn nerve. 12. Okay. 1 TNT. On this. What else do I want to get? Let's get 2 of these. Okay, guys. So, instead! No, we need to get some gold blocks. Building blocks. Got some building blocks, guys! Girl, we're all decked out. My freaking ear itches. I have to itch it, sorry. Do you guys ever have to go through class and you just have that one itch that you really want to itch, but you don't want to embarrass yourself? Like, I've had an itch on my back that, like, I've asked the teacher, I'm like, can I please, please, please go to the bathroom? And I was like, do you know those teachers that won't let you go to the bathroom? They're like, no. And you're like, I'm not telling you. I'm warning you. Like, I'm warning you that I need to go to the bathroom. Gray's all the way over there. Oh, my God. Gray is so freaking dumb. Gray literally has no bed. Like, he has a bed, but, like, it's not even covered. Like, what? Come fight me! Where are you? What? No way he had... No. No way he had that diamond pickaxe. No fucking way. White's still alive? I'll destroy him first. There's no way. I bet he hacks, guys. I'm kidding. Come on. Find me like a true master. No! Come over here! Come over here, you little cheater! You cheat. No! I ain't a cheater. I can see you're looking through F5. I'm not stupid. Go, 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 go! Oh my God! You guys saw that. You hack. You hack. And I'm reporting. You got knocked back. I'm recording. He's got knocked back. You have knocked back. Knocked back. Oops, knocked back. You have knocked back. I'll report him after. Don't worry, guys. Okay, let's play something else now. Let's play some murder mystery. That's pretty nice. Murder mystery. Let's play. Yeah, it's a word. World. I don't know why I said word. World. Though, because they're freaking stupid. The only teacher that I really like is my English teacher because she's kind. But my other teachers are freaking asshats. I would like to see them die one day. I don't know why I said that, but everyone's gonna die one time in their life. And I'll be waiting there, and be like, you should have thought about that before you started. We're going on a roller coaster. Oh my God. Yeah, she's the murderer. She's a murderer! Go! Quicker! Go faster! Go faster! Go faster! Why can't I turn it off? I want to leave her behind! Go! No! 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 The murderer has pink, white skin. Some pink and white skin? Is it Kawaii Little Fishy? You can choose to enter, but what is a trap? What is a trap? Okay. Oh God, I can't see this. I know. I got it. I need to hide. I need to hide. I wanna hide. I bet it's, Kawaii Little Fishy. I bet it is. I'm just gonna stay away from her then. quite a lot of fishes all the way over there, and I'm not going all the way over there. Oh my god, everyone's to. Oh my gosh, I heard it moving that way. Is it quite a little fishy? I bet it's quite a little fishy. Guys, do you think it's quite a little fishy? I think it is too. Ah! I was right! Quite a little fishy! Oh, alright, guys, let's go to another game. Because everyone loves this, right? Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy. But here's my number. So, run away, baby. I don't know. I want to be the murderer. Man, I want to be the murderer. I want to kill people. Alright. I want you guys to do your most scariest laugh. So, okay, here's my most scariest laugh. It's really creepy. I've actually creeped some of my friends out by doing that. They always used to think that I was possessed. But I'm possessed. My eyes twitching. So, I got my pedicure done at Ocean City, if you guys didn't know. Ocean City is a beautiful place. You should totally go visit it. We got to go into a hotel room, which was pretty fun. What up there? Can I not get up there? Oh, wow. But. That dude is dead. That dude is freaking dead. Oh, my God. That dude was dead, guys. I found the dead body. Oh my god, he's in. Hey, you're hiding up here. Can I hide up here with y'all? I'm scared. What? Hello. Hello. Hey, it's a girl. How scared? I'm so scared that there's someone just gonna walk in. Can I stand right here, please? Leave me alone. I'm sorry, I'm so. Alright, why are you telling people, you dumbass? Don't tell people, that's not good. You're not allowed to tell. I bet she's the murderer. No, she's not. Hello. What are you doing? You're stupid. I'm just. Ah! Oh my god, sorry. I jumped. I'm scared. Someone's coming. See, the murderer can't kill us all in one go. So at least one of us could get out. There's like all four of us are here. So four plus, so three of them are out there and one of them's the murderer. Is the murderer out there? Is the murderer out there? Look, is the murderer out there? Oh my god, no. There's only 65 of us. one more game, and then I'm gonna have to go. Come on, please! I wanna be the murderer! I want to kill people with a freaking knife in my head. Are you fucking serious? You little son of a D. I mean, B. My nose is gonna hit me. Do you guys hate it when you have allergies? Oh my god, I accidentally just killed someone. Oopsie daisies! Oh my god! People are dropping like freaking flies. That's who didn't even get to play! I literally just killed him right off the bat! I'm sorry, sir. Hi, Maya, what you doing? You sleeping? Sorry, didn't mean to wake you. He's a murderer! Ah! He's a murderer! I don't trust people! You stay! No, you get the... You get fire! Oh! I knew it! Who are you? This is Alex Zuzzi. This is the killer. See? He is killer. He's a little killer. He's a little son of a bitch. Alright, guys. Since I died, we're gonna play one more game. Because who doesn't love a good game, right? 32% chance. 27% chance. Where am I hitting 9? I at least have a 17% chance to be the detective. 16? I want to be the killer. I want to kill people with my eyes. Why can't you let me have my honesty for gratefulness of somebody? Darling, please don't you dare hide. I'm just a sweet car and a different back car. Oh, I will live forever until you die. I'm innocent. I'm gonna go hide in this place. I'm gonna just jump. Oh, these are the tracks. So they're all deaths. Right here. Maya. Alright, let's head right here. Okay. Guys, we got this. We gonna stay here for 3 minutes. No, we're not. No, we're not. I'm lying. No, we're not. Get out of F5. Parkour. Parkour. Boom. 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 Snap. Sounded by heart. Pink coats on and blind. Oh, I'm so sorry. He's the murderer! Ah! I knew it! It was the stone guy! It's the stone guy! I knew it! Alright, we're playing one more game! I want to win this next one. Man! Sorry, Ma, I didn't mean to wake you. My precious little sweetheart went for a little meow. Yum, 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 yum. You guys, if you guys have dogs, you should totally give them the greenish treat. Because it makes their breastbones good. And it keeps their gums clean so they don't get a bacteria in their gums that can possibly destroy their teeth. So, that's pretty good to remember. My dog loves them. She's, like, absolutely in love with them. She always loves to get them. She gets them at least once per day, or if I don't give her to that day, she gets at least once. She gets once per week, continuing on to it. So, because she can't have too many, is that she can't get too little. Because if she does, then her teeth could rot, and I don't need her teeth rotting. Because that's a lot of money to fix, actually, if you didn't know. Because, like, teeth are important, if you guys didn't know that, because, like, we have to take care of our teeth, and if we don't take care of our teeth, they turn yellow, and then you have to get false teeth, and then after you get false teeth, you're never going to get your real teeth back, because you're never going to go back. I actually have this funny story about when my teeth go back. So, when I was little and I was eating an apple, so all my, like, baby teeth have came out, right? But I had this one grown-up tooth that I accidentally, like, it accidentally fell out. Not accidentally fell out, but I accidentally, like busted it and, like, fell out. But it grew back, and I have no idea why. It was actually pretty funny. So, yeah, now we have a bow, guys. Now we can kill the murderer. He's the murderer. He's the murderer. He's the murderer. Dude, I felt invisible. Good. Who do you guys think? I think it's the pink sheep. Pink sheep. Pink sheep. We're out. Yep, it's that dude up there. I need to hide. I'm gonna hide right here. Say I if you watch Preston. I don't watch Preston, sorry. I watch YouTubers, but I don't watch Preston. Great, now Evan's gonna hate me. I watch Mr. Craner, I watch Sunday, I watch Afmal, but I do not watch, Preston. I forgot his name. Oops, sorry. I know all my YouTuber fan names. I know Sunday's name is Ian. I know Craner's name is Benjamin or Ben. I call him Ben for short because I don't really call him his full name. So. I hope you enjoyed those, and I hope to see you next time on Lexi Lauren. And I hope you guys know that I'm recording this on Saturday and I'm posting it Sunday, so, yeah, or today. So I'm posting it today, so.